This time, the headlines are screaming, Lawry breaks Wendy's. Pretty courageous innings, Bill.
Oh, well, yes, I suppose it was, Matt.
And then you follow that up with 3 more tonnes and 2 half-tonnes against England for a series average of 84.57. Now, Bill, you are normally known as a slow, steady, some would almost say fucking boring batsman.
Yeah, that's right.
What brought on this sudden rush of blood?
Oh, well, I suppose it really was a bit of a purple patch for me, Matt. You know, my form had been pretty solid. I had no injuries and I had my first champion bird during that period too, so that helped. And, you know, my plumbing career was going well and I had a very understanding boss. He gave me plenty of time off to play cricket. So, you know, I was feeling good and ready to take life by the thruff of the scrote.
Yes, well, speaking of your old plumbing boss, he hired another young apprentice around this time, didn't he?
Yes, he did.
A rather famous young apprentice, as it turned out.
Yes, that's right, Matt. It was Johnny Farnham.
That's right, Bill. And John Farnham sends you this special message now.
Oh, Johnny.
Yeah, g'day, Bill. You know, the only things I remember about my plumbing days with you are that it smelt like shit, it felt like shit, and you were a shit to work with.
Oh, thanks a lot. That's
no, I'm only kidding, mate. No, seriously, I loved working with you. I loved watching you play, and I love listening to your commentary.
Oh, that's lovely, John.
Mind you, I also love getting my dick caught in a blender. So I think that probably puts it more into perspective.
Oh, yeah,
have a great night, mate.
Thanks very much, John. Oh,
I decided to do the stupid idea of Marvellous. You know, Ritchie and the boys singing this dance groove song. And Jimmy was up at his studio up the road and he was doing a duets album. And he was recording a lovely song called When Something Is Wrong With My Baby with John Farnham and Diesel. And he rings me up and says, listen, I'm doing vocals all day, and I got Farnham hanging around like a stale bottle of beer. Do you reckon you can take him out for a game of golf? So I went and picked up Farnham, and we were driving out to Mossvale to play golf, and he just, ha, you mongrel. That's my Farnham impersonation. Ha, you mongrel. And he says, ha, so what have you been up to? And I said, mate, I'm doing something really stupid, John. I've got Ritchie and Bill and Tony and the boys singing this dance groove song called Marvellous. And he goes, ha, you mongrel, you're a mad bastard. And I said, oh, shit, I've got a demo of it here. Let me play it to you. And I played it to him. And he laughed in all the right places and then says to me, mate, I'm in town for a couple of days. If you want me to chuck some backing vocals down for you, I'd be happy to. And I just thought, geez, mate, you're not riding on my coattails, Farnham, piss off. And of course, I didn't say that, Crash. I said, are you serious, John? He said, mate, I'll be happy to. And he's just the loveliest person, Farnham. And he came down to my little homemade studio and he spent 3 hours there trying to work out all these different harmony parts and whatever. It was just the most generous, lovely thing for him to do. And then, of course, I used that to, you know, to tell Jimmy, you know what John did for me? You know, hoping that Jimmy would say, yeah, I'll do some backing vocals for you too. And he, sure enough, he did. So I ended up thinking, well, who else can I ask? So Diesel played guitar on it for me. And I ended up with this all-star choir helping me out on this stupid song called Marvellous, which ended up going to number one and being played in nightclubs.